Joshua, you don't have to go to sleep, but remember, you have to stay on your mat.
It's time to rest and relax. And playing with Wyatt is not a choice. Joshua, turn back around the other way and go lay on your bed. Look at Meg. Wyatt is trying to rest also. You don't want to mess with him. Wyatt is trying to rest, Joshua. He doesn't want to play. All right, Joshua. Do we need to help you get on your bed?
No!
Tell Miss Leslie what you want.
I'm not going to come back over there, Joshua, if you're kicking Miss Debbie. Would like me to come back over there, you need to ask.
Okay, I'm gonna pick you up now, and I'm gonna set you right there on the mat.
No.
Yeah, it's okay. And I'm gonna take the dinosaur, because we're not allowed to have toys if we don't stay on the mat.